I'm going to share something with you that I haven't shared with very many people, but because this is therapeutic. But my uncle, who is very near and dear to me, tomorrow he's going to have a major surgery. He's going to have a portion of his colon removed, which means he'll have to go through the rest of his life living with a semicolon. That's a winky face for you young people.